Are you looking for a way to print your WooCommerce store order receipts automatically? Want to connect multiple thermal printers and print invoices through them? Well, we have just the right product for you. Hey guys, I'm Satyam this side, and today we'll be going through the WooCommerce order receipt cloud thermal printing plugin. It allows the automatic printing of order receipts through thermal printers. The admin can also do custom text printing and direct manual printing using this plugin. The admin can also print receipts in bulk from multiple thermal printers. But before that, please don't forget to click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the latest updates from us. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extensions for increasing the sales of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webkul.com. and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog sections, from where you can check the features and configurations to get to know the functionality of the extensions as well. Now, let's move back to our video. All right, so now let's check the configuration of the WooCommerce order receipt thermal printing. So here we are on the WooCommerce dashboard and we have plugin already installed. So now let's get to it. So now we'll navigate to add-ons and then click on order receipt thermal printing. All right, so here we have three sections available, which is the configuration, the server configuration, and the custom print. So initially, after installing the plugin, we have to go to server configuration first to set up the server. All right, so here we have several options available. I'll go through them one by one. So in the server configuration, we have the server domain or IP address. Here we have to enter the domain or IP address accordingly. Next, we have the server port. Here we'll enter the server port. Next, we have the server status. Here we can enable the HTTPS status and disable it as well according to the requirement. Here we have a prompt available as well. If our site has SSL installed, then we can enable it. All right. So next we have the server timeout. So this is the timeout field in which the admin can enter the timeout field, and we have a help prompt available as well, which says node server API request timeout. All right. So here we have the start or stop server button. Here the server is already set up and started. So here, from here we can stop it. And once I stop it, I can start it as well. All right. Next we have the server SSL keys. Here we can enter two keys, which is basically this SSL certificate key and the SSL private keys. So here are the two fields in which we can enter the two keys. All right. Next, we have the download desktop application. So with this plugin, we are also providing the application to connect to the server. We are providing it for Windows, Darwin, and Linux OS, all the three of them. All right. So now let's go to configuration. All right, so in this section, we have auto print receipt. Here we can enable or disable the auto print receipt action. Next, we have this ruler, character, or separator. Basically, here we have several options to set it as per our requirement, which will be then set in the printed receipt. All right, next we have the invoice logo status. We can enable or disable the invoice logo status. This will basically allow or disallow to print the logo on the order receipt. All right, next we have the printer width. Here we can set the printer width. Next we have the auto print order status. Here we can set various order status according to which the order invoice will be printed. Next we have the default printer. Here the printers which will be connected, they will show up here. Currently no printer is connected, so it is not showing anything. All right. Next, we have the invoice logo. So here the admin can upload an image of their choice, which will be printed as the logo on the invoice. All right. So next we have the custom print section. So basically using this section, the admin can print a custom print on the order invoice. Here we can enter the custom text here, and it is the field. There is the field to enter the custom text. And here is the print button using which the admin can print through the printer. All right. So now I'll show you how the admin can print the orders manually as well. So let's go to WooCommerce and then click on orders. So here several orders have been placed. So a dedicated button has been given here to print the invoice manually per order.
And also the admin can select multiple orders and then go to bulk actions and then go to print invoice to print the invoices in bulk. So this is for the configuration. Thank you.
All right. So now let's check how the admin can print custom text and order invoices manually. So here we are on the custom text section. So now the custom text has been input and let's tap on print button. Great. So the custom text has been printed successfully. So for the next step, let's print an order invoice manually as well. Let's navigate to WooCommerce and then go to orders. Here we have several orders. Let's tap on print invoice button. All right. So the order invoice has been printed successfully as well. Now let's check the automatic printing functionality as well through the customer end. Let's go to the front end. So here we are on the products page. Let's add this product to the cart. Let's go to view cart. And now let's proceed to checkout. So the details have already been filled out. Let's place an order. Now the order has been placed. Great. So after the order has been placed, the order invoice has been printed successfully. So there we have it, a comprehensive workflow of the module. If you have any more queries or require further assistance, please don't hesitate to reach out to us at support@webkul.com or create a ticket at webkul.uvtest.com. We'll see you in the next video. Till then, stay tuned.